Meanwhile, just hours before President Trump is due to attend a rally in Mississippi, several nooses have been found hanging from the trees at the Mississippi state capitol. Several signs containing hate speech were also found. Police have since removed the nooses and the signs and are reviewing CCTV to find out who put them there. The discovery was made on Monday morning, a day before a Senate runoff between Republican Senator Cindy Hyde-Smith and Democrat Mike Espy, who is African-American.